talking with Leah Steinberg. Leah, I got to go on a bike ride yesterday. I went on a nice walk. It was gorgeous. The air was clean. It was blue. Can we have more of this, please?
Oh, definitely. It is just absolutely gorgeous. It's going to be a gorgeous week in Bakersfield all across. Get outside if you can. In the meantime, though, I want to show you a live picture from upstate New York. It is very, very cold out there. I'm glad we're not out there. We're in shorts and dresses, and we get to enjoy the sunshine. It's still dark for us right now, though. It is gorgeous from downtown Bakersfield. We're currently sitting at 49 degrees, so definitely a little bit chilly at this hour, but don't let it fool you. We will still be getting into the 70s by the afternoon, humidity at 80%. And right now, temperatures are gorgeous, still very chilly up in Tehachapi, though, at 32 degrees and 39 in Edwards Air Force Base. Wind speed's not an issue. It did get a little bit breezy yesterday. However, today, things are looking pretty calm around the area, just a light breeze in Mojave. So as you can see, high pressure just off the coast is really what's going to warm us up all across the West Coast. Arizona and Phoenix got up to almost 90 degrees this weekend, so it is going to be another warm one across the entire West Coast. And as you can see from Futurecast, we will be under those clouds starting on Tuesday, and these clouds will be coming in and out of the area throughout the week. So air quality is in the moderate range today, and we will get up into those upper 60s to low 70s around the valley today with mostly clear skies. Also up in the mountains, things are looking great for our President's Day. 60 degrees in Fraser Park and also 64 in Tehachapi. And if you're in our desert regions, again, a very nice day. However, just a little bit warm out there as well with a high of 70 degrees in California City and even reaching 73 in Ridgecrest. Let's take a look outside in your traffic now. Things are looking very calm and nice out there. If you are heading out of town, just be aware of some little foggy conditions, especially over the Grapevine. Otherwise, it looks like the 99, the 184, and Taft Highway are all in the clear. Back to you, Larissa.